the amount of people who are out on the street. How much crowd and how many different bodies on every corner.
King's Day in the Netherlands is a widely celebrated national holiday when the cities convert their city centers into huge festival sites, allowing everyone to host or participate in parties they like the best. This year, we also decided to experience King's Day, how the Dutch do it.
So we just arrived to Utrecht. We are going to spend the night here because today is actually King's Night. It's a very interesting phenomenon which I never experienced anywhere in Europe. So the birthday of the King of the Netherlands is on the 27th of April. And then on the 27th, the whole Netherlands has a free day and basically everyone is out on the street. So that is called the King's Day. And apart from that, on the 26th, that is the King's Night. And that is when everyone is again just out on the street having fun. Apparently there are also different stages set up in Utrecht where people can have parties, and that is why we are here tonight. The street where we are walking now is usually not a pedestrian street only, but for the celebrations today everything has been closed down. You can also see a lot more police on the streets because there is a lot of crowd control going on. We can clearly hear that there is a stage already on the square. Tons of people.
Luckily, we were not going to explore the night on our own, so after seeing how everyone was getting ready for the celebration, we started walking to meet our friends.
Are we ready?
Yeah! Right after entering the city center, we got sold into the multitude of bikes, people and parties. The many impulses that come towards you is overwhelming, so we decided to be a bit more strategic about how we explore the city.
2,000 of the feet.
I would say that it makes much more sense. Let's not head straight to Noida, because that's the biggest place. That's where everyone goes.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's check the side streets.
Yeah.
This is cool.
Yeah.
This is cool.
Let's hit them from the sides.
Yeah. Okay.
So.
Okay.
It's actually very interesting to see how all the people are kind of just flowing out of the city center. The municipality mounted some big screens all around the city center where they were projecting live data about the crowdness level of each main square where they had stages set up. And now everyone is just going home. So we just go home.
If you're planning to get a good rest after the night out, be prepared that the silent hours will not last too long. Already at noon, people started with their parties again, and it looked like the night hasn't even came to an end. The cafes and the bars have been packed with people who enjoy the sunny weather along with a drink, and for those who were up for some treasure hunting, there has also been a street market set up on specific areas of the city.
came out of the free market zone. It's actually very amazing because during the night the whole city was like a festival. The whole city center, everyone out there in the city, like every corner full of stages with different music and different kind of styles. But in the daylight, there was like a surrounded area where people were able to make their own markets and everyone was selling things. It was super nice, super cheap. We also got like a bunch of stuff everywhere. And now everything again is so peaceful. Like almost the whole Utrecht is out on the streets, but everyone is just behaving so well and enjoying the sun. And you can see in the background that people are taking boat tours. It's amazing.
This marked the end of our King's Day celebration. The good vibes of the so many different people celebrating together filled the city with a strong sense of connectedness and joy. It was very special to see how much attention is paid for the moments like this, even though it requires a lot of coordination from the public authorities. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you would like to see more content like this, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel.